Dodge Air Design, number 29, Dylan Mendino. Our point leader and two-time winner will be in car number 77 in the Bill's Repair Service car. Here is Jeremy Sorrell. Here's a kid with a ton of talent, AJK Automotive. David Smith from Racing, number 31 from Lee Town. Stephen Kopczyk, one course over the 79. and he never looked back. Gigoff, who has had a lot of adversity this year, a lot of DNS, a lot of wrecked cars, he comes up with a great second place run. And in third was Tyler Hines, and at times Tyler Hines had all he could do to get by Brandon Dion. That was a pretty good battle, and Tyler Hines is able to prevail. But it's Nick Salva. He is getting ready to celebrate as we go to Napa Victory Lane.
Well, Nick's getting all the safety gear off, the straps, the Hans device comes off.
In the middle.
Napa hat gets properly placed on his head, and he'll be taking a swig of water to replace what he's lost in that race. And the winner, Nick Salva, out of the car, with the flag on the roof. Hey, you got a dented roof, Nick.
Yeah, I know. Second time this year, but it's worth it. I really have to thank all my sponsors. You out of work this year tonight. That's a great honor. JG Pool and Drywall, Middlebury Consignment, New England Truck Equipment, Bell Final Siding, my buddy Brian Watson, Critical Signs, First Class Wine and Spirits, Northeast Race Cars, there's a lot here, I'm sorry. Bruce Motorsport, Performance Hoses, Brad Auto Machine, Rick Rotundo, R&R Fabrication. I actually talked to him at a shop one tonight. He told me to thank him. There you go. And Jensen's Automotive, Ham's Welding, Frank Tallarico and Son, my team, my uncle, my dad, everybody else in this car.
Wow, that's a pretty cool trick. Now, most people didn't notice that you got slipped a little list, but that's the way to do it. They're all there. Hey, what a great drive. Once you got free of the pack, man, you were just on rails out there.
I know after the past 3 weeks I've been struggling, and both told me before the race, just go for it, so I did.
And you did it with style because you were right on track every lap. The wheels are in the same spot. Excellent drive. Congratulations on winning.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, everybody. Well, the young guy, I got my camera over here. The young guy comes in second spot. Good run. Good run out there.
Thanks. We really needed it. We've had some really bad luck this year. Cameraman's moving the other way. We've had a really tough time this year, wrecking a few weeks. But we were pretty good. We were running on like 7 cylinders. It was breaking up down the straightaway. Couldn't get to the 98, but would have liked to have had a restart and try to give it a shot.
Jay, I'll tell you what, if you were running on 7 cylinders, that thing would have been flying on 8.
Yeah, I think we'll have to find it. It was bouncing around and, definitely 7 cylinders. It was just popping on me. Definitely want to thank my family, my SWAT team, Sean, Aaron, Wayne, and Troy, my daughter, Robin, my wife, my fans in Turn 4 and Turn 1, Napa of Talent, absolutely. Robbie's Plumbing Service, Personal Touch Landscaping, and Team 78 Publications. Congratulations on second spot. Thank you so much.
Well, you ran that thing hard. I'll tell you what, you put it where it didn't want to go, but on the podium, lots of points being collected. You guys have really put on a great show.
Yeah, thank you. Man, I wish we had a few more laps tonight. I think we would have had one for Nick and catching Jay there at the end. But, the car was good tonight. We're on the podium, so it's a good night.
We'll take the notes. Remember what you did on setup? Come back next week and do it again. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you. I want to thank all my sponsors too. Sunnyside Up Early Learning Center, Leslie Jewelers, Whaley Chiropractic, Napa, West Haven, and Napa put on the show here. I got to thank AAA of Southern New England, Bruno's Garage, Roberts Service Center, Aculift of Berlin, Gunsmoke Stables for the engine. I got to thank Trimido Protein Infused Water. And I got to thank DC Rentals, Advice One, and my dad, Stosh, Frank, Rocco for all he does. And everyone else that I'm forgetting, thank you very much.
Did you have that good of a memory when you were in school?
I tried.
Well, you did a great job. Congratulations. Let's send it over to Jim for some more interesting information.